Little tip, boyo. You find any coinage while you're out there, you'll be sure to pawn it off to that old Chiron, boatman guy. Use it or lose it, pal. Use it or lose it.
Thanks, mate. Note to self, always spend everything I earn instead of ever saving. Let's go with this one. Excellent. That is cold. Last time I felt a chill like this was on the surface. But who? Well, one way to find out. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I understand, young Zagreus, that you would seek to leave that bitter darkness for this bitter cold. Quite honestly, I fail to see why. But I'll aid your plight, why not? For I can offer plenty of assistance, and you soon shall grow fond of it, I think.
I have the power of the freezing surface now.
Thank you.
evolved a new effect. I can catch my breath.
So even Demeter's become involved in this.
Didn't think she would, though you'll be glad she did. Provided you stay on her warm and fuzzy side, of course. Working on that myself.
Again, huh?
Monstrosities await you near the surface, little Hades. There's your father's terrifying hellhound, for one thing. Ah, well, I'm sure you'll find a way to sail past whatever's in your way.
Hit this part.
Ringers.
Heads up. Someone to spend some coin. Why not? Blasted wretches. Another key. Don't need that right now. Please be Meg. Guess not. Let me guess. Murder? Murderer, perhaps. But one of those two.
Murder! Murder! Murder!
party.
You're not permitted to leave, Tartarus.
Got to keep going. I'll take that. That's enough Tartarus. Made it to Asphodel. That blasted Hydra must be back by now. For another voyage aboard the Barge of Death. We'll be right back.
since last we met, my kin, and that means you have dealt incalculable death. I must commend you thus.
Nice place. Nice and cool. Good Lady Demeter, you've shown me warmth and generosity, and I am very grateful for it. Please accept this as a small token of my appreciation.
An offering well suited for the season there, young Zagreus. In turn, as you are honorable and obedient, you'll have from me what the mortals have not.
Your debt, great goddess Demeter. Olympus, I accept this message. Doing business.
Be thankful that the rivers to your realm have not yet frozen over, Zagreus.
That's cold. Changed up your look again, have you, Hydra?
Thank you.
payment in full. Get me out of here. Elysium. For all his faults, Father did make this place look good. Through all that, the way to the surface. Let's fight. Should come in useful.
Heron.
clear for now. That's better. More bright swords. Extra blessing. What's in the well this time? I'll pay for that. Here's the fee. Tart and tasty. Gentlemen.
So, Hellspawn, you seek to break through to the surface of the world, but you shall not achieve your goal whilst I yet live and breathe, or the equivalent of it here in the splendors of Elysium.
And you leave me with little choice but to make you shut up already, and your bull-headed manservant there.
That Minotaur whom you address is my dear friend, you preconceiving stain upon the earth. Asterius and I are brothers here in death, as we were enemies in life. Not that you could ever understand fraternal bonds as strong as ours.
The adoration of the crowd!
Prepare yourself!
Not yet.
devastated, aren't we?
How could I lose to him?
Oh, hi! I'd ask you how it went, but since you're here again, I guess I know already, huh? Oh well, just come on in!
Cheers.
You are not to aid him in these matters, Nix. His foolishness is to be scorned and reprimanded, not indulged. Do we have an understanding?
We have an understanding, Hades, yes. He is your own son, after all, and therefore your responsibility. I, in turn, have my commitments to this realm and to this house. You have aided me in them, so I remain, as ever, in your debt.
It is not necessary to remind me. Surely all those who once defied my brothers and myself would much prefer a post within my house over eternity within the lowest depths of Tartarus. Not that the darkness there would trouble you.
I hate it when they fight.
You have a worried look about you, lad. Spare me your thoughts.
Oh, it's just... I met the goddess Demeter out there. The blessings that she offered, they just drain the heat and life from everything. I thought she saw to fruits and grains and vegetables and such. Not that I'm complaining.
All gods and goddesses are to be feared. Demeter, she has the power to give life or take it. Seems she's more interested in the latter, though. She's the eldest on Olympus, and your father seems to harbor a particular dislike for her. I don't know why. Be careful.
I will.
Hi, Prince. I fed Cerberus already. All three heads.
Appreciate your patience. Can't do it.
Hello?
Anything I can do to help you find your muse, mate?
I fear my muse has long since lost to me, my friend. Though truly, thanks for asking. I suppose she must be out there somewhere still, since I once traveled across this land in search of her, and found her then. But that was quite a while back.
Wait, you found her? What happened?
Well, this was back when I was still alive, you understand. Your father, why, he doesn't care for anyone to leave this realm, and basically now I'm stuck here as well. Not seen her since, and I'm not much for travel anymore.
That's... I'm sorry to hear that. Thank you for letting me know. Hope you get to see her again someday.
I appreciate the sentiment, my friend. Though please don't worry about her or me. I mean, we're dead. We're fine.
Fated list of minor prophecies. looking. Sleep. Just need to keep at it.
Let me give you a piece of advice, boyo. You run across a guy like me out there, you just give him a good stab right in the back without a second thought before he sends you crying back to Papa.
I'll keep that in mind, mate.
Back in one piece.
Let's see what that one does. Aegis hungers.
You don't back down. You don't ever back down. What is this, like the 20th time that you've attempted to escape?
Thank you.
there back home.
Wrong chamber. And I'm locked in.
Violent wretches of Tartarus are sealed away even from other condemned souls. Their only visitors, those fool enough to attempt escape.
Let's do this again sometime.
Perhaps you know a god called Venators. The two of us are very close associates, you know. Do give him my best wishes, should you see him soon.
Get.
Come on.
to eat.
And lastly, you're forbidden from offering further assistance to Prince Zagreus. Do we understand each other?
Why, absolutely, Master Thanatos. I wouldn't think of it. My mind is fully occupied with all the latest boulder-pushing strategies besides.
Enough! Get back to work, and I'll get back to mine.
Good to see you.
Hello, sir.
Oh, I'm doing very well, thanks, Prince. I'm not afraid of him. I mean, what have I got to lose? Now here, I wanted you to have this. Good idea.
So that's his name.
So long, Linus.
Charon's shop. Should help keep me going.
Even there in your underworld, it seems quality hunting gear doesn't come cheap, apparently.
Again. Not quite. Please, I'm not a murderer. You don't have to do this. Blood. I felt Aegis shudder. Off to Asphodel. My keepsake collection. Just what the house contractor ordered. Thank you.
bad time to be a little short of coin. Up we go. Be there soon, Bone Hydra.
Me sure is quick. So how come it took so long for him to show up in the first place? Well, I'm afraid that's not for you to know. But it's not because I was late. Not late for anything.
Let's go, let's go.
Ill-advised, my kin. For war shall come to you no matter what, as I shall presently reveal.
Ares, forgive me. He's angry now.
Thank you. path, and I commend you for it. Let us continue on, as friends and kin.
I can still fight.
Me, witches.
Ugh, guess witches don't like company.
Whoa. Wow, you just barged into the witches' circle out in Asphodel and they just filled you full of all those stinging purple orbs and killed you, huh? You can't just show up expecting to join their club. You have to study witchcraft for years.
I'll get right on that.
You're much too modest, Lord Achilles, for someone with such a number of heroic deeds and glorious decapitations to his name. You ought to be more like ever boastful Zacharias and talk it up some more.
Oh, fear not, Orpheus. I was quite boastful in my day. Would you look at where it got me? Besides, I've not the imagination to come up with tales as tall as those of our Prince Zagreus.
What can I say? I try.
Each savage maw of Cerberus salivates in anticipation of the next time to feed.
I'm truly sorry that he's troubled you again, Cerberus. I know how much you value resting here, and yet I have no better means to bar the entry to our realm than you.
I thought you'd figured out by now that guilting me into abandoning my quest won't work. You're the one who should feel guilty forcing Cerberus to block my path.
What would you know of it? Cerberus cannot be forced to do anything. He simply understands he has responsibilities.
And there it is again.
It is you. You appear to have grown stronger since when we last interacted, child. Your bedroom mirror may appear to be the cause, but then, of course, the real cause is you.
Your faith in me means a lot, Nix.
Hi!
Miss Dusa? I wanted you to have this. It's nothing, really, just for your hard work.
Prince, I'm really grateful for this, really, and I thought I kind of got something for you.
Thanks, Ms. Dusa.
Oh, Prince, I'm supposed to be at work, so I can't talk, okay?
Take care. Fine job, Thanatos. That's a lot of gemstones.
There he is. You know something, boyo? I think you could do a real number on one of these columns holding up this place and bring the whole thing down in just a few swipes. Boom, boom, boom! And hate to be standing near one of them if you did.
Wreck my father's finely crafted architecture every chance I get. That I can do for sure. Ready, Malfon?
That one, huh?
Far greater gods than I once wielded you. Grant me the aspect of Talos.
Hey, whoa, what?
Malfon, reveal your secrets.
Hey, what just happened?
Live through me again. Zagreus. Talos. Me. Talos. Myself. Good to go. Set. Which to choose? It's never bedtime here.